The PSJA Library Department invites everyone to participate in the PSJA Reads Together program. Every 6 weeks, a book is recommended per grade group. Here are this 6 week's recommended books.
Hi, my name is Anthony Jordan Sotelo, and I attend South Pharr Elementary Longhorns, and I'm in pre-kinder. If you want to read a good book, you get a copy of The Great Fuzz Frenzy by Janet Stevens, Susan Stevens, Cromwell. If you want to read more, you get a copy from your library.
PSJA Reads Together. Catch the reading way. Read.
Hi, I'm Elizabeth De Los Reyes.
And I'm Juli Samuro.
We are fifth graders at North San Juan Elementary.
Today we're excited to share with you a fantastic book we just read called Room 1, A Mystery 2 by Andrew Clements. Sounds silly, we know, but that's the title, honest. The story takes place in a small Nevada town where the entire school population is made up of 9 students, 4 fourth graders, 4 eighth graders, and 1 sixth grader. Ted Hammond, the lone sixth grader, is the main character in our story. Ted entertains himself by reading mysteries. One day, however, he encounters a true mystery of his own. He discovers there is a family living in an abandoned barn. He learns that the mother and the children are runaways from Texas. He generously attempts to help the family get their lives back on track.
And as if things couldn't get any worse, everybody was leaving town and there weren't enough students to keep the school open. If the school closed, the students would have to travel 2 hours to get to their new school. Hey, if you think this book sounds interesting and you want to solve the mystery yourself, go to your school library or local library and check out Room 1, A Mystery 2 by Andrew Clements. If you think you like this book, you might want to check out other books by Clements such as Brindle, The Last Holiday Concert, and Lunch Money. PSJA Reads Together.
Catch the reading wave.
Read!
Hi, I'm David Olivares, and I'm an 8th grader at L.B.J Middle School. Steven Alper is a regular 13-year-old boy. He has a crush on the hottest girl in school, and he also plays the drums. He has a little annoying brother, too. On a tragic October day, he finds out that his little brother, Jeffrey, has been diagnosed with leukemia. Leukemia is a form of cancer. Read how he juggles his life of drums, girls, and the hated dangerous pie, while having and supporting Jeffrey. PSJA Reads Together. Catch the reading wave. Read!
Hi, my name is Amanda Guajardo. I'm a 10th grader and I attend PSJA North High School.
Hi, my name is Laura Ramirez and I'm a sophomore. I attend PSJA North High School. We are here to promote the book Thief by Markus Zusak. The time period of this book is during World War II. The protagonist of the story is Liesl Memminger. Her mother had to give away her children, but on their way to the foster home, her little brother died of a severe cough.
She then later arrives at her foster home where she becomes fond of her foster father. He then sends her to school where she learns to read and write. Throughout the story, she falls in love with her best friend and then they later bomb her town. To find out more about this story, The Book Thief by Markus Zusak, come and check out this book at your school or public library. PSJA Reads Together.
Catch the reading wave.
Read.
Parents, students, and district employees, look for these books at your campus library, public library, or local bookstore, and remember, catch the reading wave. Read!